Hey guys, this is Rachel Swashbuckler on my first video. So I've been noticing, I haven't checked on my YouTube account lately, but I noticed some comments there. Actually, I've got some subscribers. Didn't expect that. But anyways, since you guys have been posting comments, well, one person at least. I'm going to start making videos now. So right now I'm going to create a new character and basically hopefully run through the whole game at the moment on a buccaneer. As for my swashbuckler, after Aquila, maybe I'll do something with her. In the new world, I think it's going to be Polaris, I don't know, just my opinion, but let's start. Somewhere in the spiral. Okay. And I've heard there's a new tutorial for this, I haven't seen it, but we'll see.
Is this the prison that I was looking for?
Hard to say. You there, you're standing on the blind side. Are you a boy or a girl?
Okay, I'm a girl. Okay, let's see.
What's your name, pirate?
Okay, let's see here. I kinda wanna go with one name, but then again, I don't know. I'll just go like one name here. I'll go let me think. Sorry, this might take a while. Go ahead. There's a possible chance I may cut this out. I'm trying to think. Okay. Yeah, I usually take a while on this part. Jane? Jane Paisley? Jane Parker? Nah, I'm gonna go with. Bloody, that's scary. Clever Jane Parker? Nah. Daring Jane Parker? Sure, I really don't care.
I'll tell you, she isn't the one.
Maybe so. If you are, you say you are.
Okay.
You know you're an orphan.
Okay, so I think I've done all these. And this was my Witch Doctors, Swashbuckler, Musketeer. I think the only one I haven't done is Squid Attack, so we're gonna have to go with that. I guess so. Yar. Sorry, I haven't done this. Okay. Let me think. What have I not done? Okay, so I've done this on my swashbuckler. I'm not sure where I did that from, but wait. I don't think I've done that one, but I've done this one, but I can't remember what character I did this on my musketeer and not on my witch doctor. The only one I haven't done is Skull Island. I guess. Okay. Yep, I did all these classes except Buccaneer, so we're gonna go with this.
You must be a Buccaneer. Buccaneers are exceedingly tough and strong.
That's cool. Okay. God, this usually takes me a while. Okay, sorry. Dang. I think... Nah. What about... Maybe this? Okay, so... I like that skin. Wait, eye color. Ew. No, okay. Wait, okay, I'm just gonna go with the one I did before. Hold on. Ew. Where's the... Okay, hold on. Is this... Yep, okay, hold on. Still deciding over here. Nah. I don't know, I'm kind of a fan of this. But then again, I don't know. I've done straight hair on almost all my characters. I like it. Anyways, this. I'm gonna go blue this time. Even though I'm kind of a fan of red for some reason. Okay. Okay. So we'll go with that. Oh, base and trim. Okay. Oh, whoops. Sorry. Trim. Just make it like that. Okay, boots. Okay, now that these boots are really good. Yeah. Okay. I don't like these. Those are like the thinnest, but they're... Whatever. Wait, no, I don't like this. Okay, hold on. Fine, I guess I'll go with these. I don't know. I don't like it for some reason. Oh, I'm gonna go with this hat. Instead of just blue, I'm gonna go black. Black and blue. Oops. Gosh, okay. Okay.
Select an icon for your flag.
Kiss.
Click on once to choose a base and trim colors.
Fox? Nah. Bear? No, I did that for my witch duck. Oh, I mean, privateer. I don't know. Maybe the... No, it's Buccaneer, so maybe... I did... Dang! Okay. I'll go with this. Not Black Fox. No, I don't like it. Okay. I'm sorry, guys. I'll just go with Wolf. I guess that's what this is. Okay. It's tough, I guess. I don't like the squares on it. I like to just go like playing with this. Oops, I'm on the wrong thing. Okay, hold on. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Hang on. I guess we'll have to do something like this. Dang. Looks like we don't have it like they did before. I guess we'll do this.
The colors you pick for your flag will also be used by your crew for their uniforms, so you can keep track of them in a fight. Now let's get you out of this confounded cell. There's pirates to be done.
Okay, before we do this, I'm going to go check something, so I'll be right back. Sorry for that slight mistake. I knew I had my logo on. It might have said Catherine the Pyromancer. Sorry. I didn't check my settings before this video, but just ignore that, please. Okay, so here we go. Haven't done swashbuckler before, so I don't Gnar. I haven't seen the news. Well, I've been noticing that the visuals are a lot different anyway. Really?
Run over to the cell and press the X key to talk to the prisoner.
Great.
Run to the lever and press X now. This is cool.
We get that guy now. Buccaneers.
Let's get out of here
before we get blown to bits!
Look at the stairs at the end of the hall!
What's this? Whoa, what the heck? Oh, there it goes. Okay. Dialogue's changed a lot.
I'm not lost your mother!
I think the prisoner must not be allowed to escape. Take them!
Oh, these
guys are in Molly
Bone.
Yeah,
they are madly
weak warriors. Yeah, they have it. I didn't know they... This is really cool. Jeez, sure is a lot better. I didn't know how to do this. Shut up. Hi. No. Okay, let's just... Sorry for all that background noise. I love this Oh, these guys are from Alibaba also.
What the fuck?
Serena, don't make me destroy you. No, don't bother. Mass! Fire!
This is way different.
It seems we've underestimated you, young pirate. You'll regret making an enemy of the Armada. Enjoy your freedom while it lasts.
Okay, nobody cares. Okay, let's go.
I can hardly see. Pirate, use that rope to get to my ship. Take that now! Find that navigation in a nutshell, pirate! You're a natural! Look for the wind in her sails. Up there only increases speed.
Oh.
Better. Now, set course for the docks at Skull Island before any more clockworks find us.
God, this is so different.
No,
okay.
No.
Just. Okay. Get out of here.
Excuse us. Do we engage, Captain?
Oh my God.
Not now. You'll have time to learn that later, pirates.
Well, it looks like they. God. Okay.
Hit the windstone button or the Z key to give her a boost. Full speed ahead.
They're giving up. We've done it.
Oh my God! Stop! Stop pushing me away!
That's better. Now set course for the docks of the Skull Island before any more Hogwarts find us. Good luck. Have good hunting.
On the run from the Armada, are you? Well, I run a pirate haven here, not a charity. If you want me to hide you, you will have to work for it. One of my more willful crewmen, a buccaneer named Finn, stole a jade amulet from me. I need it back.
Sorry about that.
Finn fled to Skull Mountain and roused the Chorkies. If you ought to be a pirate, you need a ship.
Okay, so for now,
You have my word of honor. Do we have an accord?
Okay, so that was the tutorial. I'll be uploading that shortly. And after this, I'll be directly doing the walkthrough, so... go to the next part, please. I hope you enjoyed this. Subscribe, like, comment, anything. See you on the next part.